No matter which scenario you choose, there will be plenty of great battles. And the fusion's incredible. The Special Saga. Lots of interesting enemies and encounters here.
Hey, Goku!
Huh? You're Krillin, right? What happened to your hair?
I've gotten older.
You're wearing your old getup. Isn't that nostalgic?
Oh well, this is a great scenario. Many powerful enemies will appear here. There's even a story about your father, Goku.
Oh! There are many tough battles ahead. I'm getting excited!
Just like I thought. Goku will always be Goku.
Okay, let's check it out right now.
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you? Goku's father will fight many great battles.
Well, he is Goku's father.
Okay, this battle looks good.
Bardock, Goku's father, lost his friends because of Frieza's betrayal. Risking the future of the Saiyans and his Saiyan pride, he goes to the final battle alone.
You won't reach Lord Frieza!
I will change my future.
The Saiyans are here!
Get lost!
You can't touch Lord Frieza!
I'll crush you!
finished.
I'm going to end this.
This is the last time we'll get to see this planet.
Ah! Frieza! Come out and face me, coward!
Planet Vegeta's fate. And mine. Yours too! This ends now!
What?
Be gone!
Defeated. Frieza.
You'll show me lots of fights with Dr. Wheelo. He's the bad guy that tried to take Goku's body. Okay, this battle looks good.
50 years has passed, and a scientist is revived from the Eternal Ice Wall. This man's name is Dr. Wheelo. He is looking for the strongest person in the world. What is his aim? Goku will fight against this evil conspiracy.
Think you can toy with me? You'll pay! You'll pay!
Looks like it's my turn now.
That's it! That's the way! No good!
Die!
good.
Thank you. I'm going to keep on training.
Hey, there's a new battle available. Dr. Wheelam, it's the crazy guy Turles. He really looks like Goku. It's the crazy guy Turles. Okay, this battle looks good.
Like Goku, Turles is a Saiyan. He will try to destroy the Earth using the Tree of Might, which will suck the energy from the planet. Will Goku be able to save the Earth and return the peace?
Kakarot, if you kneel before me, I'll let you and your son join me.
I told you, my name is Goku!
I have eaten the fruit of the Tree of Might many times. You can't beat me! You're no more than a little insect compared to my power.
I won't know if I don't try! I'm glad I hit my head when I was a baby! That was why I didn't end up like you!
His power level keeps increasing!
Hyoken! Ha!
You're a disgrace to all the sins. You have some effect.
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
Energy from the Tree of Might.
It's warm. Kakarot, you're a disgrace to all sins.
I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
You have some effect.
Oh. I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
It has some effect.
Solar flare! You're not getting away with that!
What?
Here it comes!
Go! With a power level that no match for me. On your knees. Look for the ring, and I'll let you live.
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you?
I hear Namekian slugs are weak against the sound of whistling.
Okay, this battle looks good.
Slug, the evil Namekian with plans to dominate the universe, appears on Earth. When it looked like everyone would be crushed by Slug's brutal strength, Goku's unknown Saiyan powers are released.
Slug! I'll give you one chance to leave this planet in peace!
You're a Saiyan?
I'm from Earth!
This will be a good opportunity to test my newly restored powers!
Fight!
This energy is completely different from before!
Is that all you've got?
You'll show me lots of fights, won't you? It looks like Garlic Jr.'s come back. Didn't we seal him up? Okay, this battle looks good.
Garlic Jr., who was defeated and sealed by Goku, has been revived and has turned all of humanity into demons. Now in Goku's absence, the only one to protect Earth is his son, Gohan. Gohan's fight to protect the Earth is about to begin.
Piccolo, you and Kami are one and the same. If Kami dies, so will you. Which will be first? Will he succumb, or will I destroy you?
Unfortunately, I'm not a coward like you. I don't fear death. Make
You regret becoming immortal.
You still don't get it, do you? The Machio Star is here! And the closer it gets, the more powerful I will become!
Well, come on then!
It doesn't matter how much you struggle, this world will be mine!
I'll beat you to death! Don't make me laugh. You're no Demon King. It's like you lost this one. I'll beat you to death. Destructive wave.
First. It looks like I'm just too powerful for you. I want to defeat him myself. I didn't mean for Kami to die yet. Without the Dragon Balls, I can't bring back my father.
Destructive wave! Fight. The parallel is pathetic. Gave you more power, but you're slower. You've already lost.
This is the end of the line, Piccolo.
A little time. I can help too.